Okay, now let's take a look at how to remove duplicate points or redundant points in Illustrator. Now, if you're not familiar with what they are, they're basically multiple anchor points sharing the exact same location, and they can be problematic for your document, especially if you're going to send this off to production. The real problem is trying to locate them native in Illustrator, so we're going to use PathScribe to help us out with that. Over here in the Tools panel, I'm going to activate the PathScribe tool, click and drag to create a selection, and notice over here in the PathScribe panel, I have this little warning. That tells me that I have redundant points in my selection, and if I click on this once, it's going to remove those problematic anchor points for me. Over here at the top, you'll notice we reduced the number of anchor points. All right, so I'm going to undo that so we can walk through this. Now, we get that warning symbol back here again, and I have the PathScribe tool activated. While I have it activated, I'm going to hit Enter Return on my keyboard to bring up the preferences. Now, ignore all of these settings except for the ones down here in the bottom left. I'm going to turn on Highlight Redundant Points, click OK, and now we have this annotation showing us exactly where those problem anchor points are. All right, now we're able to see that because I have the PathScribe tool activated. I'm going to go back into the preferences, turn on Automatically Remove Redundant Points, click OK. Notice that annotation went away, right? Over here in the PathScribe panel, we no longer see that warning because PathScribe is taking care of everything for us automatically.